Guys, I'm standing out here in Hilltop right in front of the Fish House Cafe with Brother Anthony. Now, is this your place? You started this? You founded this?
Well, it was me and five other families that did in 1987.
No kidding. Tell us about your story.
If nothing else, the Million Man March. Now, that was in 95. We started in 87, but most people are familiar enough with the Million Man March or can go on, you know, the internet and pull it up. Well, that's where the minister, he says, when you get back to your communities, make them a decent place to live, a better place to live.
Oh, I love that.
And so all the people that you see coming and going, that's what makes it work. And then like you see all the pictures on the board.
Yes, I saw that. That's community,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that's community. They won't let us stop.
Brother Anthony, I got to ask a couple questions to some of your customers.
Sure.
And they're going, you know, I come here once a week specifically get this. Like it's a mini vacation for me. You know what I mean? Like people really are blessed by what you bring to the table here.
Wow.
So. You gotta know, I don't know if you get to hear it as a business owner. I know I don't get to hear it as often, but we are making a difference in people's lives. And we bring a little bit of joy, a little bit of rest, a little bit of comfort.
Yeah.
And I think that helps keep the community thriving, man. Yeah. You guys, this is the real deal. What a beautiful place, a meaningful place in this community. Next time you're up in the Hilltop area, please stop by here and support your Fish House Cafe.